Hi guys, welcome back to this final part of the Star Wars Squadrons first two playthrough. So we're still continuing with multiplayer. In the first two I did the prologue, and in the second one I did multiplayer and managed to be in a team that actually won. Luckily jumped in and then did some character customization. So let's see how these next two matches go. Let's get into it. Imperial mission, rebel mission. The missions are fairly long, and then after that you can get into multiplayer. It's good, at least it's not a long time until you get into multiplayer. It's just a couple of missions and then that's it, you're done.
Thank you. side.
Someone warned the Empire I'm coming for him. Another day, another battle. Squadron, I'm on the way.
Is handed to us then, but that's how it goes sometimes. Good fun nonetheless. Time for one more. It's to try and get that trophy and then I'm done. I can have a light snack and go to sleep. I'll work tomorrow. I'm gonna start a little early. Well, this is definitely a fun game. Could have, I think, be amazing in VR. Just being able to, you know, fly around, you get a real sense of the depth and everything. I imagine in it. Much better than you can kind of get in this with difficult to judge how far away you are from things and whatever else.
Thank you. can't get the pod. survivors. Retreat!
Six missiles. Not quite sure how.
There you go.
Stuff head down. To claim your reward. Challenge done. Challenge completed. Pew pew. Was that new record? Staff reach something or other. Alright, well, that's it. Three multiplayer games. A lot of fun. Got some things. We pick up my, some of my challenges, my rewards. Complete 20 chili challenges before the operation center. Helmet impairment. I claim the following reward. Three matches. As an air wing or tank to set down. A few more tailored challenges, but there you go. Excellent. Six of those other thingies. Alright, well, that's me. Was fun, was enjoyable, and I hope to see you again soon. That was the first nearly 2 hours of gameplay, so I hope you enjoyed it.